and Ryan. Today I'm presenting the store. Goals. My goal was to make the robot move using Bluetooth. Design. My designs are Bluetooth remote controller, a robot arm shooter, pink shreds as legs, and EV3 brick for the EV3 store and spawn. Build. For static parts, I use a friction axle head, 11.5 mm, and gold gear, and I'll use a 13 mm. For my dynamic parts, I use an AMK axle to stop, a worm gear, and a 22 gear. For electronic parts, I use an EV3 color sensor, wires, a touch sensor, and a medium gear. It makes the program run over and over. This is the message. It sends a message to the other program. These are the cases. It holds all the button combinations in. This is the loop. It checks for the button you press, then it moves. In this part, the program in comparing if the value is greater than 10. This block is the wait block. It waits for a certain amount of time before it moves. Test anything. I tested the robot about 3 to 10 times. One of my problems was when the color sensor sensed my finger, it did not shoot. I solved the problem by putting a compare block and running it in here.
Can you explain to us what's going on?
The walls are not going down when I shot the first one.
Oh. Grab the rib cage and twist it just gently to the right. Clockwise. Gently.
Yes.
What is that thing you're holding in your hand?
It's a controller for the robot.
And the thing sticking out to like an ear?
Yes.
All right. Anyone have any questions for the robot? Yeah, what are the top three things on the head for?
Yeah, I think kind of like the head on the robot.
Okay. Any other questions? All right, give a round of applause.